Here's how these clips work. You pressure fit the pins into the hole using both hands. Once you do that, it looks like something like these. And then there's a little tab right under it to lock these two pieces in. What you do is you pull this down and under and then push it in. And now you see this kind of hold both pieces together with no problem.